Terrible, terrible damage to those frontline defenses. You can see the Terrans are trying to use that. There's some fungal infestation. Oh my god! All of those Marauders have been taken out by fungal infestation. What a great, great use of that new ability by the Zerg.
That was 9 Marauders at once, just absolutely exploding. But now we've got 4 Roaches left. I'm trying to take down that frontline Hellion. They all need to focus fire on him and finish him immediately, or else he's going to deal tons of damage to all of these Zerglings. We do see some infested Marines getting laid down, so we've got all those.
Infested Terrans are coming online and they're moving around. They're shooting up the place. Oh my god, the Terran player is forced to bring in his SCVs. He's forced to bring in his workers in a desperate attempt to stem the loss of life. He's trying to survive this battle. This is really bad for the Terran player. Oh my god, the Bandits are watching. To the SCVs. What a brutal blow to the Terran economy. Oh, you can see he's just taking a lot of damage. Even so, even with all that damage, you can see the Terran is still doing okay in economy. He was so far ahead of the Zerg player in terms of their SCVs. With all of that damage, he's still kind of keeping the game. He's down to 27 SCVs to 35 drones. And here are even more infested Terrans spawning from those infestors, swarming around inside the Terran base. The infested Terrans are temporary. They only last a short amount of time. They can't move very fast, but they can do a lot of damage if you cast them in the right place. And the Zerg is pressing their advantage. Here come the Zerglings swarming out of their base and moving in to engage the Terrans.
That's right. Those infested Terrans have certainly proven to be an extremely valuable resource, being very good meat shields for all those SMEs and distracting just long enough for all those Banelings to get in and flank and kill what looked like at least 20 SMEs.
Absolutely. So this is another terrible position for the Terrans to be in. He's in a lot of trouble right now. He's